Scholar Scholarship, Chelsea Garcia. And with the most dollars raised in 7 short weeks, the 2018 Student of the Year is Haley and Justin Parrish, raising $53,000, 782 in 7 short weeks.
Wow.
A huge congratulations to our students.
Wow.
Talk about an amazing evening, yes?
$53,000.
Come on, Mom and Dad.
Oh my God, that's awesome. Wow.
Where's Mom and Dad?
Right here.
I feel like I could do that
for you. Wow, that's awesome.
Do you want to come up here?
Awesome.
Come
on in.
Yeah. Woo! See the parents. Follow up the parents.
Aw. 1, 2, 3.
Are you looking that way, huh?
Yep. Yeah.
And we are not done yet, ladies and gentlemen.
Sorry.
It is time to reveal the amount that the entire class of 2018 has raised for LLS. All of our student candidates are here. You guys rock. You're amazing. You're what this is all about.
Adult, where are my adult candidates? We got some competition here. They have raised a whopping $108,376.
On behalf of our candidates, all of their teams, and the thousands of lives that you're going to impact, thank you. Thank you to all of our generous sponsors, and most of all, thank you to each and one of you for joining us tonight, for making this possible, for keeping this fight alive, for raising the money, and for raising some more money, because we're going to be back here with more. With everyone in this room supporting them, there is no doubt the amazing things that these guys are going to get accomplished over the next 10 weeks. We are all so very excited about these young, amazing people supporting LLS to find a cure. Some are already off and running with their fundraising, and we cannot wait to see how things end up June 9th. You can also support your candidate by making a safe and secure online donation, and of course, we have volunteers to help you with that tonight. Again, Deanne.
Do you know what? Amazing. Can we please have another round of applause for these amazing... And what I would like to do is bring our 2018 man and woman candidates up here on stage at this time, please. All right, where's our 2018 men and women? Lights, camera, action. So first I'm gonna group shot with you with our kids, and then we'll get a shot alone. Yes. Valerie, how do you want them? We're gonna do adults and kids, and then the kids, or the adults.
Somebody's gonna need to be cheerleaders in the front.
Yeah, so we'll need some kids in the front, adults in the rear.
Three winners and the kids in the front.
Yeah, okay, let's get the three winners.
Where's our
front.
Winners? Come here, Chelsea. Winners up front. Over here.
Okay, stand in the middle. Probably. You want me to take the roses?
No.
Okay. And then everybody, we're
going to
kind of
surround
them. And you know, if you're small, I can't see you.
Right. Come over here.
Get closer to him.
All right, wait a second, Tim. There we go.
Okay. There you are. Wait. Okay. Okay. Seriously. Oh. Okay.
Okay, that works.
Can I get you to move your head? Couple more. One, two, three. Okay.
All right, now we're going to keep Sarita up on stage with our adult candidates. Man and woman candidates.
Kids,
you are free to go. If you've been drinking, just drive home safely or get an Uber or tell somebody that's here and you'll get a ride home. Arrive alive. Thank you for helping LLS beat cancer. We will see you again June 9th. Have a great evening.